is onside. Connolly challenging. Scott not making the best of that, perhaps. But he earns a corner. Dundee's first corner of the match. 11 and a half minutes played. Scott, a short one to Wilson. Wilson dragging it to his left foot. Over it comes. Duncan can't reach it. Breaks to Callaghan. Lennox on his left. Lennox trying to find Callaghan with a ton. Came off Bobby Wilson, I think. But it's a little further back than that. Dalglish resisting several challenges here from Robinson. Callaghan trying to push it back to him. Ball kept in play by Lennox. Here to Brogan. Celtic keeping possession here. Brogan turning it forward. Cut off by Wilson, but he doesn't control it. And he steps in. Out to Lennox. Callaghan. Good running by Callaghan off the ball there. Ball comes across. The leash can't reach it. Stewart was there to head it away. Callaghan unmarked for that throw-in. Deans back to Callaghan. Pushed there by Wilson on Callaghan. Free kick to Celtic. And McNeil decides to come up for it. Brogan's right there for a short one if he wants it. Footing, a good one, a very good one. Touched onto the bar and away for a corner by Thompson Allen. That third corner. 14 minutes played, no scoring. Mundoff. Dalglish. Lennox, great chance, must score. Lennox could be hurt there now, he recovers. Marvellous chance for Lennox. Halfway through the first half. Celtic nothing, Dundee nothing. Connolly floating it in with his right foot. Dalglish was unmarked there as that one came through. Here's Murdoch trying a right footer, driven straight against Johnson. The linesman's flag indicating a penalty kick. Bobby Murdoch drove that in. The ball thumped against Dave Johnston. Mr. McKenzie not happy about something Dalglish said. The linesman's flag was up. The decision is not a penalty. The decision is in fact offside against Kenny Dalglish. McGrain, Deans, Johnson to Wilson, towards Wallace. McNeil returning it, headed away by Johnston. Duncan again. Wallace all on his own. McNeil challenging. Duncan shouting for it through the centre. Scott moving in. Jackie Scott, Brogan hooking it away, and that was a good chance for Dundee. Stewart returning it, headed down by Brogan, taken by Callaghan first time. Lennox, a lovely little head flick. Dalglish is there with Stewart. Back to Allen it goes. That clearance straight to Callaghan. Callaghan coming across, flicking it through to Lennox. Lennox showing under control. Dundee trying to get away again. So Scott. Houston going through the centre. Connolly away to McGrain. Linesman. A wee bit late with that flag. Deans given offside. So Houston with the throw. Picked up by Wilson. Connolly's there. Lennox, nice touch to McGrain. On to Murdoch. On to Dalglish. Callaghan on the left. He dispossessed but recovers well. On to Callaghan. Dalglish unmarked. Dalglish finding one in and a good shot and a good save. Centre half for George Stewart's away downfield. Houston also Scott, Jockey Scott to take the kick. And it goes. Put top by Johnston. To Mother. To Dalglish. Connolly away on the left, making ground at a tremendous speed. Callaghan to Connolly, intelligently hanging back, he's onside. Left foot cross across goal, Dalglish heading in. Tremendous running by Johns Connolly on the far side, going from one end of the field to the other, setting up that chance for Dalglish. But over the top it went. We're now in the last minute of the match. Face there. Neil Boffin sponge. Put back in the bag, and I would think that can be very long to go now until full time. Moving into injury time now. Back to Thompson Allen. Mr. McKenzie looking at his watch, checking with his linesman. Here come Dundee. Free kick to Celtic. Well into injury time now. Finally coming away with the ball for Celtic. And that's it, it's all over. It's all over, the final score, Celtic 0, Dundee 0.